One thing is certain in this election. If you vote for Kim Beazley, you'll get Kim Beazley. Not so with John Howard. He has not committed to serving a full term as Prime Minister. So a vote for him could well be a vote for someone else. Someone who wants to sell Telstra and broaden the GST to include even more. If you don't want Peter Costello, don't vote for John Howard.
Authorised by G. Walsh, ALP Canberra.